catch you later.
Fucking
guy.
Maybe so, but he's got a whole lot of sex suspense. You're reading him all wrong, girl.
Ames is right. Man who comes from a different world to you. And some of that, well, he's just overcompensating.
Someone better uncompensate him. He says some pretty rude things.
I'll take care of it. Just remember, it's the heart behind the words, not the words themselves, okay? Look, I gotta blow. Maybe see you.
Let's get it on!
better look out, baby. Whew. I'm gonna head over to Longhorn. See you there.
Come up with that.
Oh, you needed the inspiration is all.
Uh-huh. Yo.
Hey.
Yo, what up, T? Fantasy race. Nakai Sam versus Magnus Walker. Who wins?
Come on. Questions irrelevant. Breaking my heart, kid.
No. That is a total cop-out. I will take Nakai Sam any day. Unless Magnus is driving an RWB and then reality implodes.
Learning.
Well, I just hope that one day I can build something half as good as Nakai-san.
What did I tell you? We are only limited by what we can imagine. Speaking of limitations, I've been thinking about what it would take to blow the ceiling on an engine tune. I'm talking stupid power.
Simple. Whole bunch of cash and a lot of work, that's what.
All I'm saying is, when do we all get so comfortable? We didn't get into this just to sit back and play it safe. Think about it. The rep you need to get the cash to be able to ride like that, now that's something that takes commitment.
Sorry, man. I ruined it, didn't I?
Yeah.
This guy, man.
Rolled into town. I heard they got fat stacked.
No thanks. Sounds like trouble.
Yeah, man. You never know who's really behind all that. Especially with these outlaw dudes tearing up the streets, man. Could be anybody.
Even our new friend here. Or Spike's man crush, Magnus.
Hey, don't be kidding about that. Wrong person hears and we're all on the hook.
All right, let me tell you about Magnus, right?
Don't. We've all heard it 1,000 times.
So, who's in for the Longhorn?
Who ain't? How about I give you a head start, Spike, so you can practice?
Suck it.
What? See y'all there.
Thank you.
man. I know some guys who only play with rocket ships like yours. Exclusive club, understand? And if you're game, and not many are, you can get in on that. Just be careful. These boys play hard. Let me know.